Hello everyone, welcome to YellowGrey. In this video, we are going to learn how to filter data table using select method. Already we have seen this in our filter data table activity tutorial. Let me continue the same logic with different filter method. That is datatable.select method. This is another method which is very simple, short and sweet. With the datatable.select method, you can directly assign filter rows to an array or data table using this expression. Let's get started. Drag and drop assign activity. Create a data table variable. I will create data table variable as DT underscore country table and change variable type as system dot data table. Call our output data table variable into assign activity to field. So in the value field, call your source data table variable and followed by add a dot. Then type select, then within open close bracket, add double quotes, then add your column name within square bracket, then add equal symbol, then add single quotes and again double quotes, then call the country name variable and add single quotes, then add double quotes, then add a dot. And followed by type copy to data table. This is very easy and straightforward syntax. You have to remember this entire syntax while you perform this filter method. Drag and drop write range workbook activity. Provide your output workbook file name path. I will choose the name input workbook path. In the sheet name field, call the country variable name. In the data table field, call our output data table name, which is AT underscore country table. Now we are done. Let's go and run the process. The process execution is started. Now the execution is over. Let's go on check the output. Look at here, there is a new tab added in the country name and we can see only we mentioned country sales details. I hope you are clear with data table select method filter. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and support. Connect with us for more tutorials.